Hello guys, it's AB Judge here and welcome to another video tutorial with me. So in today's video,
within an Okro gel, like if you're natural hair, you know that like they say, I've never tried it, they said this Okro gel have so many benefits on our natural hair, and the one that catches my attention is that they said it makes your hair soft. Like as you can see, I have a very strong natural hair. Like I've used so many leave-in conditioner on my hair, but it's still not as soft as I want it. I want to see how well it will work on my hair. First off, dye this Okro gel. We're gonna cut it.
on twisting your hair, allow it to dry, like go about your daily activities, dry it, allow it to dry properly. Like, I was very surprised at what this Okro gel did to my hair. Like, all this white, like I've not been using Okro gel. Like, guys, you can't believe this. You can't believe this. Now I'll be dropping the video next on what this Okro gel did to my hair. You'll be surprised at what it did. Now if you're yet to subscribe, click on the subscribe button and also on the notification button to know when I upload the video. Thank you guys for your support so far. I appreciate you guys. I love you guys. You guys know already, and I'll be leaving them and to see you guys in my next video. Bye bye.